held up nice, so.
And Lutz is probably gonna kill me. I have totally forgotten to make a little break in between each 2 hours half. So that might be why it crashed this time. That's going to be totally my fault, I have to admit. So we were on 3 hours and a quarter in the race. So yeah, I'm totally gonna get sacked for that, but okay. I will blame Wayne for not reminding me again. Poor old Wayne, he's getting all the fault now. And I seem to get some issues. Going back. As Nico will round up the top 10 for me while I try to fix this, Nico.
Okay, with pleasure. So in first position we have GRL XF Racing 1 with Peter Grau behind the wheel, and they've completed a total of 88 laps, and close with a gap of 12 seconds we have Andreas Schmid for All-Star Racing Team 2, and then they are followed by Marius Baert, who had pole for this race for riding for Three White Motorsports. Then we have Robin Hasse, who is 11 seconds behind Marius for RML Racing 1, and then followed by Rocket Ronnie or Ronnie Hainel for Independence Sim Racing GT2. Then on the eighth, on sixth place, Luigi Russo for RSR Gaming Team 1. Then Thomas Pacci in 7th for GRL XF Racing 2. Then GP Racing Team from Brown Deck in 8th. 9, Alex Piccolo, who has been struggling in the Witchwoods Ferrari. And then rounding out our top 10 is Sascha Siegert, who had a spin when he was battling with Alex Piccolo. Seems to be that we have battle back for between Sasha and Alex Piccolo. Oh, big cut for Sasha in Woodcut, so. Oh, but Piccolo went wide in Corpse, so that has a bit of counter effect.
Thank you.
Hello? Anyone there? Man, them with a broken mic. Right, well, I'm back after my dismal stint in the car. The car's awful, so most of the time spinning off.
Oh my god.
No, there you go, you're
Oh,
back.
it's. Oh god, no. Like this. I have been like talking for hours.
Only
No,
gone for an hour
why
and a
did
bit.
this happen? Yeah, but I have been talking to Nico and everything was fine, and then Nico left. And I kept talking, and you come here, and I say hello, and you say, is anybody here? I was like, huh? I just replied. Why can't he hear me? And I open TeamSpeak, and I see when I talk that blue bubble doesn't come light blue. And I'm like, oh no, you gotta be kidding me. So I've been talking to myself for like 1 hour. So not an hour. It can only be 20 minutes. Sorry to the users. I've been trying my best, like I said before, and Wayne joins and he kills my RRD viewer and my TeamSpeak. And when he left, the game crashed like 3 times.
Yes, I noticed as I was driving around, I kept seeing you rejoining. Do you know,
Yeah.
there's every race, there's something happens to RR Factor, and the
Yeah.
string gets kicked off, but yet it never happens to the German string, so I think there's a bit of something going on there, you know. I should have to have words with Lutz about that. Because every race it's happening, but yet it's not happening to them, so what's going on our end, I don't actually know. But no, that was dismal. It was, oh, I'm not happy at all. One bit. No, I'm peeved off to the extreme. Because it made
Well,
me look like I was 5 years old and never played a sim game in my life. I was alright the first stint. Went and changed the tyres and everything, it was doing alright, and then all of a sudden the car just decides it doesn't like what the setup it's been given. I mean, the setup's not good anyway, it's not working at all, and pretty much lap after lap I was spinning off in places that I've never spun even in testing, so it was everything to keep it at the bloody wall, so I'm not amused. A waste of morning Nico's time, to be honest.
I'm kind of mad too that I've been talking here and nobody replied why it was so quiet. Good thing you came. or else I would be here for another hour talking to myself and look like a total fool.
Yeah, no, it's, no, I don't know who I thought Nico was talking to you.
Yeah, but I was talking to him and he was replying back, so I didn't really understand what happened there. I just put auto voice detection, I click it, it does nothing, so I put on keep streaming or something. Yeah, I have continuous transmission, and if I use voice activation detection, it doesn't work. So, I have no idea what went wrong with that, but that should not happen.
Something going on with TeamSpeak, then, he thinks. Did you do the break at 2:30?
Well,
3 your time.
I actually forgot about it, but I fixed it at 3:50. You know, more around 3 o'clock.
When
the game crashed, I was like, "Oh no, I forgot to click off the thing," so I did it then. So
yeah.
I went off air and back on.
Cool beans.
So I hope it's not much of a problem for only 30 minutes more.
No, we should get away with that.
And else, I'll tell it was Nico.
Yes, sir. It's, yeah, we're debating whether to withdraw the car or not at the minute. Because it's going from bad to worse. We're one place from last and it ain't like things are improving. Nico's struggling with the car as much as me. So he says he's had quite a few spins. We've just been, ain't been catching it on the stream.
Maybe I should drive it.
But you probably couldn't do much worse, to be honest. Set up diabolical. The thing is, what's annoying is, with 13 laps of fuel in it, the car's mega quick. I mean, I'll do, with my average time is a 2:23. With that setup, I can't get out of the 60s. I'm 4 seconds a lap slower. It's ridiculous.
Oh, there's a picture on Facebook about managing the sim racing for Holland team tactics on Silverstone. Oh, that's actually cool.
Hopefully it might not make me go quicker then. We ain't put their setup on there, have we? So I've been hearing Mr. Piccolo was involved in an incident.
Hmm?
I heard Mr. Piccolo was involved in an incident and he spun someone round or something.
Yeah, he got attacked real badly a few times. First time was with Scofianza, you went out for your stint, and then he got in huge fights with, what's his name again, wait, give me 1 second, Brown Deck, I believe, and, well, I see he bit it and got, oh no, Sascha Siegertz. He had a real good race, a lot of battles, but they ended every time with he spun or he hit someone. So nothing really badly, but yeah, it's a shame though.
Sounds a lot of fun.
Yeah, can you take over for 10 minutes?
Well, I don't know about that. It's a bit of a big ear, hang on a minute. We haven't got any viewers.
Wait, what?
We haven't got any viewers, it's just me.
What? So, it's
no.
A waste.
Oh, hang on, no, it's gone up to 8 now, I was going to say. Surely someone's got to be watching it.
Oh, I was thinking that, Van. Oh yeah, I'm totally great, I ran everybody away.
Yeah, I'm going to get something to eat. I think because I'm Hank Marvin.
Yeah.
And we've got someone in the pits as well who's pitted. Racing Association 1. That's,
good.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink. Before our bitch slap shine.
Sure, no problem. Just tell me when you're back, then I'll go too. I need a badge.
No, go for it. Just go. You don't have to commentate like constantly. That's just madness.
Well, I've been doing that. You'll notice when.
Yeah, no, you don't have to. Sometimes me and Shane just sit there for like 10, 20 minutes. It's as long as you're carrying on doing the cameras, you're all right. People, I don't think people listen to what we say anyway because they just talk crap most of the time.
Yeah, could be true. Oh, we have someone in the pits.
Yep, the leader's pitting
Peter
in.
Peter Grau? Yep. It is. I'm guessing there's going to be a driver's walk.
You ain't going for food again, are you?
oh,
Peter.
Bathroom break, cigarettes, and food.
Well, see, I've got the luxury of sit here and have a fag, which is what we're about to do.
That's how I roll. And if there's no food, I can always call.
A nice delivery.
Yeah.
Order me a Chinese while you're there.
Or ask the neighbour.
Yeah, if you're going to do a takeaway, we'll have to do what Simon does. We'll have to do a takeaway bingo. We'll get you some nice snails or something, some frog legs.
No, I don't like frog legs.
Oh, yeah, but you didn't say no to the snails. Yeah. Is it the old escargot, isn't it, or however you pronounce it?
Ew, escargot.
Escargot. Not interested. Snails belong in the garden, not on your plate. Oof. Yeah, no, if you want to go for fag and that, just go, man. It's no problem, yeah.
Yeah, okay, thanks. I'll be back, though. I'll scream when I'm back.
Two cars pitting. Will Grave and Racing Association 2. And yeah, we saw Marius in there as well. And just registering. So we've got what? 8 hours and 20 minutes remaining. Track temps 25.5. Seems Daniel's finding some pace. Two temps, that's on his personal best.
Thank you.
Beyond decks in the pits. Reading interesting news here, Raikkonen's been handed a grid penalty. For blocking Rosberg.
Thank you.
you're back now, are you?
Yep.
Raikkonen's been demoted.
What?
Kimi Raikkonen's been demoted 3 places for blocking Rosberg in qualifying.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. I am. He's gonna... It's a thing, isn't it? It's a bloody laugh, really, isn't it?
We have a battle, I think.
I'm having a battle at the moment. My stomach is telling me it wants food. Yeah, old Christopher messaging there. Yeah, my dad did the track day experience a couple of years ago, my brother-in-law, driving the Ferrari 430. Not every minute of it.
Oh. Ooh, because he was a little wide there. My mic still works now. So got that sorted out. Damn, it's getting cold in here.
Yeah, I'll just put my heat on.
I need a blanket. There we go. I feel young again. It's like I have a tent.
No, I don't dare get a blanket. I'm struggling to stay awake now. If I get a blanket, that's me gone. It's starting to catch up with me now. So I was doing alright until I started that driving a lot. And I got about 20 minutes into that and I thought, oh dear. Feel it setting in.
You're still using pushed it. I got zero frames.
I wonder what's going on with you getting things like that going. You ain't boring Shane Dinton now, are you?
No! I had it in the beginning when I lived here. I mean, internet was like slow. I couldn't even be on TeamSpeak without disconnecting. But my internet problem seems to be, yeah, well over fixed now, but yeah, I don't know, I still get 1 frames per second, 2 frames, now I got 13, back to 4.
So I'm getting 15.
That's strange. Maybe we are on the same or on the, no, it can be.
Well, you can try mine if you want. Just change the last thingy on the port to a 0. Instead of a 1.
So you're on 91?
No, I'm on 90.
Okay, I'm on 91, so... it seems to be fixed now, back to 14. No, back to 5. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know.
Definitely gonna get something to eat in a minute. Stomach's rumbling, something rotten. I didn't think I'd be that hungry, and then I realised that I've had 9 since 7, which is probably why I'm getting hungry. Missed out on my lunch. Oh, yes.
Oh, don't become or else I'm gonna die too.
Well, I want one of those them pendulum things. set like a duck on the end of a stick thing after so long, oh dear.
Ooh, Kevin Moss.
I've done that a few times in my stint a minute ago. But yeah, no, it bobs up and down after so many seconds and whatnot. So what we need is one of them, and then we can have a sleep and hover it over the camera button. Every few seconds it changes the card. Four wheel slide there, see? Another one in the Ferrari struggling. Blimey. It's all your fault. Is your headset though, are
they?
Oh, no, really
my not. Fault, you slept more than me.
Yeah, that's your own fault.
What?
That's your own fault.
That's not my fault. No, that's not my fault.
Overnight, you know, you'd be entertaining the ladies. You know, this is
what happens. I was too tired. I wanted to sleep, but... Yeah, oh well.
Yeah, I'd just be glad you didn't have cola, otherwise you'd have had no sleep.
hell no. This is television. We have to watch out.
That's alright. I think there's only 8 people watching still anyway. Let's have a quick look. Right, down to 7 now.
I don't think they are interested in what happened last night.
Yes, it's we haven't even peeped yet. Which is kind of annoying, because when we did the first race, we was averaging 45 people.
Yeah, maybe because of Shane.
Oh crap, there goes me mouse.
Me mouse.
Dude, I'll do well for dropping stuff. Yesterday I decided I was allergic to my microphone and just decided to drop it for no reason.
No,
I've just done the same with the mouse. Is she coming? Are you doing a 24-hour race with us, are you? Commentating?
When?
Yeah, it will be about a month from now.
Yeah, of course I will be there. But I won't fill 24 hours. Or she will kill me.
No?
Yeah.
No, because the idea is you come, if you come on about, I don't know, so about 1 in the morning till about 6, and then the rest of us can go to bed.
Oh, what?
Now, we'll get Cole to be up then, because don't forget, Cole's in America, so the time difference is, so you can talk to him all night. 6 hours, we'll have 5 hours of talking to Cole. All right, and you know, you'd make a good team.
And what will my girlfriend do from 1 a.m. till 6?
Not sure if she can amuse herself.
Oh my god. And the kitchen, you mean?
Well, yeah, you know, there's dishes and stuff to do, you know. You got a car, ain't you? Get her out watching that. You know. Loads to be doing general housework.
That would be awesome. If I did the full 24 hours, she could bring me food every hour.
Every hour? Poor woman will die.
Yeah. No.
She will, she'll get exhaustion.
Nah, I'll repay her.
No, I'm sure she'd be really amused here. Why don't you come round to give me sandwiches every hour on the hour, and I can pretty much tell you what she'll say off, although she probably wouldn't say it in English, but it'll be whatever the translation is for a word that begins in F and ends in F.
What? It begins with F and ends with F?
Yeah, well, I'll type it, hang on. There you go.
Well, I'm still getting 5 H3 frames.
Yeah, blood mine's fluctuating between 14 and 18. They'll just think it's something to do with this server. That's what we get. We're always getting crashes and everything else. TeamSpeak always seems to be playing around for us as well. It's weird, I don't know. Don't get what the problem is. The German streams have like one disconnect for the entire time they do a race. Oh, we've got someone in the pits. LSF Racer. What's Nico up to? There's still one from last. I'm just going to pop in, see how he's getting on. Be right back.
Okay. And I'll search for some decent battle. And maybe I might be able to find one. If my RRD viewer stops being a pain. Ooh, this battle has been going on for a while now. Yeah.
And that's us out.
Hmm?
Broadcast team have withdrawn from the race.
Oh. Your decision?
Well, both. Well, we just worked out with the car handling as bad as it is. It's impossible for us to gain a position, so we can only lose one, and we're only one from last anyway, so it's sitting there for another 7 hours and 54 minutes to come last. And no, neither of us, it's a waste of time. When you know that we both of us have got the speed to be 5-6 places ahead of where it is. It's frustrating.
Yeah.
So, it's I've got no problem with coming last if you're racing somebody to come last, you know, but we're not. We're miles, you know, 30 odd seconds down the road.
Yeah.
I mean, it's all Shane's fault.
I see. Agree. At least we're getting
ahead. It is, it's all Shane's fault.
Go. And now.
You're getting lag on your team speak.
Commentating. As we reached.
You're lagging
Because
big
we
time.
reached 4 hour and 6 minutes past.
That's better, you're not lagging,
So
yeah?
we
You keep
are
lagging.
almost all of way. Yeah, I know. I don't know why. Yeah, my TV was lagging like hell. I
you
can't
sure
even
not
watch.
Hawking, man.
Oh, come on, Shane. What? Always making fun out of a guy.
Well, I'm not making fun out of
Love
him.
Love that.
You sound like him. I'd never make fun out of Stephen Hawking. He's the greatest man ever. My hero.
Yeah, you're just making fun out of me.
Well, yeah. You ain't my hero. You know, when you make massive discoveries in science, which is like one of my areas of massive interest, you know, I'll admire you the same as I do him. Seeing as you're not making any scientific discoveries other than, well, I don't know, I mean, you could do a science experiment and by how much food you can consume in 24 hours, I mean, that's worthy of something. You get a Nobel Prize for that. You've eaten more food today than some bloody, you know, third world nation. I mean, like last night, you sat there, you made 45 sandwiches, that would have fed an entire village for about a week.
That's only last.
And that lasted you about an hour.
Wow, it's in my hands.
No, I'm going for something in a minute. I'll keep saying that, but I will get out there in a minute.
10 minutes.
What's happening every 10 minutes? What are you eating on earth?
Yeah. If I eat a sandwich every 10 minutes, I will survive a day. Or maybe a day. No, just 4 hours.
You must have a mega fast metabolism to eat that amount of food in a day, man.
Six sandwiches, which...
There he goes.
Why are you laughing?
You get a time out, did you?
Yeah. It's like I disconnected. It says, somebody's talking to me and I didn't even notice. Oh no, it's just me saying rejoin chat. Okay.
Oh, it's official, Dimitri's gone schizophrenic.
Oh man.
Oh dear. Cool, what is going on with your lag?
Google.
You ain't running something on your laptop, are you? You ain't watching YouTube or something?
Oh, come on! Are you serious? I'm trying to talk and you say user and your channel has timed out. I'm still...
It's like being on with Shane all over again.
I didn't even go anywhere. Oh, no. No.
He's not going to start calling you Shane too.
No.
This is a sort of, you know, technical brilliance we have to deal with when Mr. Burke's with us.
Oh, God. This sucks.
You sound alright now, though. You stopped gapping.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hang on. Wrong thing, I might get something in a minute. No, it's alright. It's gone back up now. I just went down to 3 FPS then, but I'm back up to 18 again now.
Wait, do you want to see the the frames go down? It's, you do like this, and then I try to talk, I'm not lagging.
No.
I have 14 frames per second! It's a miracle! Thank you, Jesus, for the
It's because Shane's been on his PC, so he's infected it with his crap internet. And you're catching it.
Yeah. All because of his man flu.
I'll have to send him a hate letter. Ah. New colour scheme on the Jaguar.
What? Jaguar?
It's quite good.
Oh.
New Jag.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice.
We've only ever seen one in green and yellow.
Yeah, and it's quite Scottish. Cool. Yeah, it is.
I like it.
You got the Jag.
And Jaguar.
That's a Jag.
I see my solicitor talks like that. He's from out in America.
Who?
My solicitor. He calls me in Australia.
Oh,
yeah,
good guy.
Yeah, he said you sound like you got an Australian accent or something. No, I've never even been there. Furthest abroad I've been is Scotland, which is where I am now.
Oh god, I'm lagging again.
No, you're alright. It's not gapping.
Yeah, well, my screen's gapping.
Well, you're gonna have to sort that out, because when I fall asleep in a minute, you've still got 7 hours and 46 minutes to do.
What?! I won't be able to reach out 7 hours more. I'm like nearly dying.
You can't die before me.
But I can.
You can't.
I can.
Otherwise I'll sack you again. You've already been sacked 3 times.
Oh yeah, but by the way, how do I say it? Yeah, your model. No, that's not it. I was gonna send you something. Don't.
No, I don't want any dirty pictures.
No. They used your model for a news post.
Cool, when did they put that?
March 23, today.
Ooh. So I'm featured on there, cool.
Oh yeah, they used the picture. They thought it was awesome, they immediately asked who made it. And I told them, oh, some random guy.
No, thanks.
Nah. I said who it was, and they were like, okay, so maybe you have to make more, I don't know.
Cool beans.
Hmm?
Cool beans.
Oh.
I'm making quite a name for myself. In a good way, it's gone.
Oh yeah, I still need a driver for Formula Challenge.
When's the race?
Every Tuesday. I have a calendar. I just need a main driver for...
Well, I can do it, but not for the next 2 weeks.
Well, from next week is round 3 on Austrian Grand Prix, 26 March, and that's only round 3, so I need somebody for the rest of the season. Everything has been paid off.
I can do everyone but two. Because I won't have the time to do these next two, but I can do them all after that. So if you can find someone to do two, then I'm more than happy to jump in for the rest.
Well, if you want.
Yeah, I'll do it like I say. I'm more than happy to do the rest, I just can't do the next two.
The only thing you have to do is, like, you have to edit the skin. I have the PSD files for the whole car, so you have to edit your own name onto it and stuff.
Yeah, that's fine.
And maybe a small update, I don't know.
Yeah, that's all what else. Easy peasy, just lemon squeezy. I'll spend my life living in Photoshop, so... Oh, we got a pit stop. Here we go.
Yeah, well.
RML Racing Team 1 are picking, and so are... onlinemotorsport.com. Yeah, no. Yeah, like I say, I'll do them all after the next two, it's not a problem.
Alright.
I'll show you it though.
You have to race against Hovant.
They've got to race against Mr. Keenan. Oh, Christ.
Yeah.
Can I take a JCB round instead?
Well, he might get suspended if he keeps going on like this. He had like 4 penalties in one race.
I spoke with someone yesterday about Mr. Keenan, and it's somebody that knows a hell of a lot of league admin, and it seems Mr. Keenan seems to get banned from more leagues than he's managing to join, so I think it's at 6 at the moment he's been banned from. Which has to be some kind of record.
Oh my god, I'm lagging again.
No, you're alright.
No, I hear you sometimes and sometimes not. Just fall away.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. It's more when you're lagging when you're speaking, you want to worry. I don't know whether... I think I might have some super noodles.
Oh, don't talk about food, dude.
Yeah, not around you, yeah. I better make sure my windows and doors are locked. Get a knock on the door in 3 hours, it'll be Dimitri popping over for lunch. That's all we need. Can't afford to feed you, Christ. You eat more than me kid.
I'm still a kid, so I still need to eat a lot.
Still a kid? Oh, you're about 22.
I'm still a kid.
You stopped being a kid at 13. I mean, most blokes act like a kid.
Well, that's why.
But there's a difference between acting like one and being the age of one. I mean, Christ, my dad's in his 50s and still thinks he's 14.
Yeah, but the older you become, the more childish you become. I just noticed that on my dad too, so... No problem, no problem. And even my mom, she gets older and older, but she started watching cartoons. I was like, are you serious? And she's like, yeah, I like it. Like, okay, why would you watch Pokemon?
Oh dear, not Pokemon.
Yes!
Oh, that's terrible.
She likes it. I don't know why, but she likes it. She even saw all the movies already. I'm like, what movies?
No wonder you moved out.
Yeah. I would go crazy.
Crikey. Yeah, I'm glad Pokemon came long after I was too old to watch it. And my son doesn't like it. He likes Scooby-Doo.
No, I don't like any cartoons.
Oh, you can't be a bit of Scooby-Doo. Really?
Not Scooby-Doo, but I don't know what cartoon it was that I always watched.
Probably a dirty one, probably some sort of anime stuff what Nicholas is into.
Nah.
With his, what's it, Mickey U or whatever she's bloody called, all over Facebook. And every colour he skins. See, I can't, it's Miku or something, Miku, or I don't know how he pronounces it. But
oh, with something. The blue hair.
Yeah, that thing, yeah.
Isn't it Riku?
No, I don't bloody know. It makes me laugh, people say, oh, you know, animated cartoons for adults, it's like, it ain't at all.
Yeah, I don't even understand that type of stuff.
No, well, not at all, because it's all in Japanese for a start.
Yeah.
I can kind of understand it, you know, if you're Japanese, you're probably into it, because it's been something they've done for years, but I'll just, you know, as a grown man, I can't really think of why anyone gets so excited watching that, to be honest.
Now they show some translated Naruto here, but it's like, oh my god, what the hell is this? This is so retarded.
Yep.
But, yeah, a lot of people like anime, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
I only like the girls when they wear costumes. Then it's like,
oh,
okay.
Did you realise what you're saying? That you get excited,
yeah,
when a cartoon character wears costumes?
No!
That's what
you know,
just said. I didn't. They wear costumes, it's a cartoon.
No. I mean, the special things, like when they go to, I don't know how to call it, I forgot a name.
Yeah, but it's still, the fact being is you enjoy watching cartoon characters dressing up.
No, I mean,
that's a serious issue for a psychiatrist, man.
Stuff like Comic-Con or something, and girls use costumes, and I like. They should become my pet crew.
See, you want to watch saying that, really, because your girlfriend might turn up at the next Comic-Con dressed as Mr. Bean or something.
What is she watching right now, then? I'm screwed.
Well, yeah, especially being introduced to announce, you know, that you get sexually aroused by cartoon characters. I bet she buys you the box set of Dora the Explorer for Christmas.
Oh my god, I like Jigo more. It's like, what road shall we take now? Shall we take the left one or the right one?
Oh dear, he even watches it.
Then it's
you've
like,
got no excuse because you've not got kids or anything, man.
I've
been sitting there watching Dora. Well, but that's all you do all day on YouTube, watching crap
no.
like that.
I watched it once when I was drunk, but I was like,
yeah, liar.
No. No, I was traumatized. It was like, those kids were talking to a TV. What are they learning to the kids? The kids, they're just talking to a TV. They're making those kids stupid.
No, it's a parent that make kids stupid.
And it's like, it takes like 5 seconds and then they say, very good, it was the left pad. And your kid was like, no, it's the right pad. And she says, very good. They're learning the wrong stuff.
So I think you are, and all.
No.
Concerned.
No.
Oh, I've got cobras in, because they're all nuts.
What nuts? Oh, nuts. Oh, dude, my ears. What the hell are you doing? Are you cooking again? It's like another hurricane.
Just putting the kettle on, man. I'll tell you, for a bloke, you're not whinge. I'm getting mixed signals from you, man. I'm starting to wonder.
Wait, what? Signals?
Mixed
the hell?
Signals. I'm starting to wonder whether you're actually a bloke.
Why not?
Well, you're into Dora.
No. Diego.
Rubbish.
Diego
says he watches it when he's drunk. See, we'll put that to the public vote then for our 7 listeners. How much information does somebody normally remember when they're drunk to describe it in such depth that Dimitri just broadcasts us a whole episode of it?
I remember a lot when I'm drunk.
Most people can't even remember where they live. I.e. why I had a bloke sleeping in my bush the other week.
Well, I was drunk last night, so I knew I had to wake up early to watch Formula 1. To do commentating and stuff. Oh, look, it's Katy Perry. Hello. No, I'm serious. She just passed on the street.
No, not.
Well, she looks like it. Fair enough. Yeah. I would be like, I would go up to her and be like, oh wow, you look like Katy Perry, wanna date with me? And then you get like a smack.
And you know, you were saying just a minute ago, you hope your girlfriend isn't listening.
I'm talking in Shane's name.
Yeah, right, after you say, yeah. You know, if this bird, you might walk out there and say, yo, you look like Katy Perry, do you wanna go out with me? I think you might just become single if she's actually watching
you. No.
dump him.
What?
He's cheating on you with Dora the Explorer and Katy Perry lookalikes.
Oh yeah, I just think Dora's so hot.
No, oh, but you probably do. You probably want to have a go at that monkey she's got. That purple monkey and all. I mean, I've been to many zoos, you know, and places like that, you know. What do you call them? Get me word in a minute.
Chains.
Safari things and that. And I've never ever seen a purple monkey. And one that wears trainers as well.
Now the question is how to get a purple monkey.
And talking backpacks. You know,
oh my God.
All kids watch that and think that that's cool.
Yeah.
Now if I had a talking backpack when I was a kid, I would have been terrified of it. I'd be terrified of it now.
I was tripping. She had a backpack and there was a desert storm coming up, so she put up a tent, and then when the desert storm stopped raging, she was like, now everyone say with me, shake, 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 and the tent started shaking, and the sand was gone, and the tent just jumped into her backpack, and it was gone, and then she jumped off a cliff and used a Delta flyer. I was like, dude, that's a sick backpack, I want one. It's even more crazy than Inspector Gadget.
Nah, see, that was a cool cartoon, Inspector Gadget. See, I'll still watch that now.
What? Is that cool. A cartoon?
Yeah, well, they done the films, didn't they? But when we was kids, it was, it was a cartoon, Inspector Gadget. It was brilliant, man.
I saw the Pink Panther before as a cartoon.
No, yeah, that's been around for years, that is. Yeah, no, Inspector Gadget was wicked, man. Used to love it when the school of these used to come on. You'd get the Inspector Gadget, man, 2 or 3 episodes, one after the other. It was cool. It was hardcore in my day. You used to get all that, Transformers.
Oh, Transformers is cool.
Yeah. Yeah, too right.
I like the cartoon and even the movies. Well, more the movies.
Yeah, the movies are cooler.
Just the special effects and stuff. And they always
Yeah, and the fact that he's got what's her name in 2 of them, and all, and she's as fit as hell, Mary.
Jessica Alba? No.
Yeah.
That's not her name.
No, it's not her, is it? It's the other one.
Megan Fox?
Possibly, yeah.
Yeah, it's her. And
it's
first
worth
and
watching
second.
Just to see her, isn't it? Oh, dear.
Isn't your sister listening?
No, my sister don't care about things like that, Goldie.
I thought she was.
She's dirtier than me. Christ. And we just had him crack again.
That sounds promising.
Yeah, you'd have to argue with her boyfriend for that one.
No comments. Yeah, I found Shane's girlfriend. Check this out.
Let's just get this booted up quick. And then I'm definitely getting something to eat. Oh man. Oh, you gotta send him that in a You'll like that, that'll cheer him right up.
Wait, let me post it on Facebook. Yeah. This is too
Apparently,
awesome.
Christopher's saying with all the chat about anime going on, I'm wondering if you've seen Future GPX Cyber Formula before. I can't say I have. I'm taking with Cyber Formula, it's some sort of futuristic Grand Prix racing. But I still don't think I could watch it. Alright, let's get this loaded. Hurry up.
There
Now,
you go.
Billy.
I posted
Yeah.
I said, Mrs. Burke. God, my RRD is still lagging.
And I'm getting 24 FPS. Nice one.
Wait, what?
I'm
Oh, God, this stuff.
averaging 20. Oh, this is cool. Where's your averaging 4? Off you go, Mr. Cameraman.
Am I a cameraman?
Yeah, because I'm gonna quickly go and get something to eat and go to the Twilight Zone and whatnot. I should be back in a minute.
Ooh, the Twilight Zone. Okay. Oh, come on, the button doesn't even work. There we go. This should be the closest battle at track at the moment. When Francesco Bicassi versus Manuel Hanel. And we have Philip Noel and the Pets. Also, Gerard Zeller is also in the pit on P21. Same for, oh no, disconnect. Looks like Fable's getting under attack from Stefan Kanitz for the current lead.
Ooh. Yeah, now I'm back for a minute.
Oh my god, yeah. I'm falling asleep.
Wake up. I'm waking up a bit now. Where's Carlton gone? Oh, there too. You expect to one there now, Carlton. Sixth. Which were in the pits?
And it was actually a battle for... Oh, a three-way battle, but someone quit it.
You do know that since I've been gone and it started, you haven't actually shown any of the racing.
What?
You had it on the fly, you donut.
I did what?
You had it sitting on the flyer. They could hear you talking, but they couldn't see any of the pictures.
No, I didn't have it on a flyer.
You did, because I've just put it on the live now.
Are you serious?
Yep, 100%.
Oh my god.
They heard you talking, they just didn't see the pictures that you was talking about. That's what, 10 minutes of them staring at a flyer.
Oh man, you surely screwed me.
No, you're doing me. Oh, and there you go.
Did it on purpose.
You know what you're doing, supposedly.
Yeah, but I don't have the life thing. I only see what you see on the left side. I got the right side covered because my screen's too small. That's only a laptop. I don't have more screens. I wish I had.
Honest to God, I don't know. You can't get the staff. See, what would you lot do if it wasn't for me, eh?
Yeah, true.
See, if I'd have gone on to do a stint, you and Nico would have both sat there for 2 hours with a flyer up.
No.
You would?
No, I wouldn't.
Because you'd have never have noticed.
I did if the game would crash.
That's true, yeah.
So
still would have gone on
to...
for about an hour though, poor people. And we've only got 5 viewers, all 5 of those would have, you know, had a fantastic time. Wonder what 5 viewers we've got. It's a pity you can't find out, really.
Probably 3 viewers.
Well, yeah, it's actually 4, because one of the 5 is me. Looking to see how many we got. I don't think Shane can be watching though, because he's not messaged us at all today. So you know, you'd go through all this hardware, you'd think he'd even look in on us, wouldn't you? Just pop in and say hello. Well, hello, as soon as he can't speak. So what's the first race in 2 weeks' time then that I'm going to have to race in?
Well, the first race that is now coming is next week. And that's Red Bull Ring, A1GP.
Yeah. What's the ones after that?
Let me check, plus date. It's always Tuesday evening. The server is British, so it's around 8 o'clock till 10 o'clock maximum.
Yeah, that's fine.
I have to really check. God damn it, my mouse. Why not just come?
This battle's still on going here.
Yep, still for the lead.
I think it's starting to get a bit darker on track. An old sunset, and I think. Should be coming about now. We're nearly just shy of 7 hours remaining, so we should be heading towards darkness soon.
And Faber really getting hounded.
Mm-hmm. There's Monaco in there, but I've got to do Monaco.
Yeah, Monaco is in.
Cool. That'll be fun then. Be some practice round there. Just stay out the guard roads. Takes no prisoners, that track. What about Silverstone? Is that in there by any chance?
Oh, it's 7 p.m. your time.
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait, let me check. So we have Red Bull Ring the 26th of March. We have the Hungaro Ring April 9.
No, I can do that one.
Yeah, then we have Catalunya, Spain, April
Yep, I know that
23.
one. Yep.
Then we have Monaco.
Yep.
Then we have Circuit de Gilles Villeneuve.
Yeah, Canada, yep.
Yeah. Korean Grand Prix.
Oh, it's a nasty track at times, isn't it? That last sector's a rock pain in the arse.
And then we have Istanbul,
Oh, I ain't
Turkey.
raced on that for a while.
Yeah, it's a fun track.
I haven't been in there for a while now.
And then we have Silverstone. And after Silverstone, it's Monza, Spa,
Cool, that's cool.
Manicur.
I ain't been on that for a while either.
Yeah, it's been ages, I don't like it. Then we have the Nürburgring, the small one, the GP one. Indianapolis.
Who?
Indianapolis, United States. The Indianapolis.
Oh, right, yeah.
I was
I
like,
wonder what you're talking about, so I've never heard of a track with that name.
Then there's three more. Yas Marina Circuit,
Yep, I know that one.
Suzuka,
Yep.
and the Brazilian one.
No, and they got Circuits of America in there. It's a wicked track on our factor,
Yeah, but all these
eh?
tracks are updated with the RFE plugin. So new tires, new
No,
weather.
crap, yeah. So I'm definitely gonna have to get some practice. I know if it's gonna rain. I've never done a wet race on our factor yet.
Well, I did, and it's hard. I had to do Malaysia 2 weeks ago in full wet conditions.
Oh dear. Yeah, but then, in all fairness, it normally pisses it down at Malaysia anyway.
Yeah, Malaysia's cool.
Oh, it's a wicked track, but it normally always rains without doubt, so, right, I'm just gonna get
Yeah.
me noodles. One second.
Okay. Oh, and he has a run on Faber. No. I thought Stefan had a run there. He looked so quick coming out of that corner. He's going around the outside. Can he make it stick? He's still there. Oh, and he lost it. A slight nudge, I think that was. And he went off. Wayne, you're missing all the action. Oh yeah, you're making me lag now. Stay away, you're bringing lag.
I'm back. No, he made the pass then. Or did he
Yeah,
pit?
you. No, you missed it. They were dueling and he had a light nudge and sent him off. Stayed around the
No, what?
outside. Yeah.
I got me nice chicken flavour super noodles.
Stop talking about food, I'm starving again.
No, you're always starving again.
No.
That's it, 7 hours remaining. How many loads? I bet you and I go through some loads of bread then. Yeah, it must be about 12 a week.
What?
Loaves of bread. You know, bread. It comes in slices.
Yeah. I know what bread is. You think I eat a lot of bread?
Well, yeah.
No.
You managed to eat 45 sandwiches yesterday, so I'm starting to wonder whether you're a duck.
Nah, it's more...
You know, when
more...
your girlfriend's around, there's your beer with us.
Imagine if I make her cook every hour.
Yeah,
she would run away after 13 times. Maybe less.
Surprised she hasn't run away from you already. Did she not see your photos?
Yeah, no, she saw them.
She still went out with you.
Yeah, she asked me what was the meaning of it, and I was like, yeah, okay, it was just a party and it's a dress code. She's like, okay, because I was thinking about it, and I'm like, oh no, not you too.
Dear, oh dear.
As long as she
sorry,
doesn't
I feel
ask,
sorry for her.
As long as she doesn't ask who call us, it's all fine.
Yeah, I feel sorry for the woman.
I would say, I would feel sorry for Cole. He would get killed.
Well, he I do feel sorry for Cole because you know how much he loves you and you won't be with him because you got against him.
What?
Well,
no.
It says that on your team speak. Your
no!
It does!
Yeah, because you
it
put
says
it
says I
in.
Love Cole.
Yeah, because you have administration rights, you can edit stuff like that, I can't do anything. I can't change it.
You should be able to change your own description, I think.
No, I can't.
No.
Why does it say Simrace TV car?
What?
No, never mind.
So what, you broke now?
Nothing?
No, I'll change the description for you. Here we go. Yeah, they are.
Why you say I'm a duck?
Well, with all the bread you eat, you know, seems a fitting tribute.
I don't eat that much bread.
No. Me and Nico disagree with you on that one.
No, I don't like bread.
No, that's what you had 45 sandwiches last night.
What? That's something else.
It was bread, wasn't it?
But... yeah, but... I don't know anymore.
You never knew to start with.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the time, actually?
I'll go make pudding.
No, I'm more thinking of the fact that we were supposed to have started the broadcast again an hour ago. No, it's not. That's when it was restarted an hour ago.
No, I said I restarted at 3 p.m.
Yeah, so it'll be 4:30. No, 5:30 we got to restart it. There we go. Thank goodness me writing things down.
No!
Yes.
It was 3 o'clock and 10 minutes when I restarted it. It's
no, no, you're not listening. Why are you not listening? That's to be started every year, 2.5 hours.
Oh, yeah.
You're restarting
right.
Now. See, there we go. Look, you leave the maths to me. You just worry about breaking the server and I'll do the rest. Yes. You know, generally in a partnership, you have one person that's good at thinking and then one person with a look. What's in there? Both. You know, you got like that Simrace TV thing or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Where they do all the gaming stuff. You know, they've got nice looking women as their co-presenters. Why can't I have one? You know? Get rid of you and Shutton and I can have a nice fit looking bird. Not that I'll get much commentating done, I'll be otherwise engaged, but I'm sure it'll be worth watching.
Well, you can always ask lads.
Yeah, I don't think Lux would look very nice in a dress.
No, I mean to get one. You want to see Lutz and a dress?
The only woman that's ever done it was a record my sister set a couple of weeks ago. And she was the first woman to ever do a broadcast on behalf of Lutz's organisation, by what I can tell. And I'll not really want to sit there chatting up my sister if it's all the same by you. You know, I'm not American. I got some morals.
Where's Dico?
He went, he's gone to practice for a race he's got tomorrow night.
Oh my god, really?
I thought I could
use Nico to replace me for an hour or two.
Nah, you're stuck here for another 7 hours.
Oh my god, still? Oh my god, 1 hour
of flu,
buddy.
No, I just said, I hacked the server to add on an hour just to wind you up.
Oh my god,
you're not
dude.
Even doing any camera. If you did some cameras, you'd have something to do. I'm doing everything here. God damn.
No, I'm doing cameras.
Well, it's too late now. I've done it. You're sacked again. That's 5 times you've been sacked.
Oh yeah, by the way, Stefan Kanic is leading the race.
Yep.
So...
Carson, and I'm eating my noodles.
Carson should have a problem. Or had a problem.
I don't know, where is he? Still in 6th. I don't know, mate, they've had a disconnect that we didn't see through all the antics. Are you talking about your love affair with Dora the Explorer?
What's with the headlights?
I don't know.
It's like squares. It looks like
on
paper.
That.
What the hell did you break now?
Nothing to do with me. Yum yum yummy. What the hell's going on?
I have no idea.
Is that doing it actually on the stream or is that just on our bloody RRD? Let's have a look at the stream. It's doing it on the stream as well. What the fluff's going on now?
You're also watching the wrong guy.
I'm gonna change it then. He's got the camera. I'm too busy sitting here enjoying my big bowl of super noodles.
Well, I didn't change cameras, so I don't know how it got there.
Nor do I. Some sort of graphical glitch going on. I bet it's landing on the German stream though.
Still there.
It'll be our wonderful server that we're on. Must have been... We'll have to ask Lutz whether this server's based on a speak and spell. Well,
okay.
Look at that Ferrari, I must admit. It does
look
cool.
It's
that
sexy.
Orange, and it's like a tiger or something.
Okay, so the new deal is I'll become the cameraman and you'll become the commentator. No!
That's what I'm doing now, I'm eating and talking, so. You can't just be the cameraman, you have to do both. I'm not Son of Million. You know, he's the cameraman, but they've got a good double act because he's brilliant at the cameras and someone's brilliant at commentating, we're crap at both. You know, the law of averages says we should get one of them done right. Goes to show you how good Simon Smith is and why he wanted, you know, it was through doing things with him that I wanted to become a commentator, because it was when Simon was on our broadcast for the 24-hour ring event, was when we had 45 viewers. So they, you know, everyone saw the post on Facebook. It all came on.
Yeah, they all came for Simon.
And they did. They all came for Simon. And Liam, because Liam came in at the same time and I was probably here for him and all. Because Liam's cool and all. See, if you two are listening, get your back towards me. Yeah, no, Simon's cool, man. I love Simon. He's by far the best. I'd love Simon to do Formula 1 in real life or like, because I just think he's cool.
Yeah.
He's nuts. Because they have to think, if he went into TV, they'd ruin him. Because he wouldn't be allowed to do half the stuff he does.
Yeah,
you know, he has all his musical instruments and like, airborne and stuff he has going off. It's brilliant. See, he commentates on the league you're in, doesn't he? He works over there now, doesn't he?
Yep. Both. They both do.
No, yeah. No, two of the best, probably the two best I've seen. I like Keith Barrick as well. If you watch the Touring Pro Series, you get Keith Barrick, he's pretty good. It's when like, there's an overtake going on, he goes, book it! I love it. You see, it's so hard to think of a slogan as well, but it just, I don't know, it works. The hot. Oh, burning. I can feel that going down.
I don't want to know.
Swap takeaway. If you're having Chinese, you got to do a takeaway bingo, and we're all picking the numbers that you can have.
I only ate Chinese twice or so.
What?
Yeah.
Chinese is the best takeaway in the world.
I know. I only ate it once on a restaurant, and I was like, no, I don't want to go. And it was eat all you can, so you pay, like, I think it was around 50, no, yeah, 50 euro,
yeah.
Each person. So I went there once and I was like, oh, that doesn't look good. But I ate like way too much. And it felt like I was dying.
Yeah, big portions of Chinese give, aren't they? Amazing how full you can get my load of rice and some pork.
Yeah, I was eating all I can and then she was like, okay, now we can eat the main thing. And I was like, wait, what? There's a second menu? And she's like, yeah, there's like three, there's even a dessert. And I was like, oh no. But yeah, I went back three times for more food.
Yeah, too right. Yeah, but the thing is they never give you a day, do they? They just say all you can eat for 50 euros.
Yeah.
Go back in the morning for breakfast.
That was a good idea. I should put something in a bag and take it home.
Mm-hmm.
Then they were like, no, it's only take what you can eat, and I'm gonna be like, well, I'm gonna take it because I'm gonna eat it tonight.
Yeah, I generally get 2 days out of the Chinese takeaway. There's normally too much to eat in one sitting. And I normally get, it's like 13 pork balls with sweet and sour sauce, and then special fried rice with all the trimmings, apart from the prawns, because I can't stand prawns, they're rank. Miss Carsten, still in sixth.
Yep.
Jesus, well. They must have had a disconnect or something.
Yeah, he's not that far off.
Independent sim racer GT1 have disconnected.
Ouch.
Mm-hmm. That's a shame for them, they was doing quite well. that's another one down. They'll probably rejoin though. So what do you do at college now? Because you used to do cooking, didn't you?
What?
Why don't you be training to become a chef?
Nah, nothing for me.
That must have been Alexandra then.
Yeah, I used to do that on school too, but... I don't know, I'm too lazy, I think.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Yeah, it's just nothing for me to be chef or something, or just to work in a big kitchen. I'll just go crazy.
Yeah, I'll eat everything.
Yeah.
People be like, oh, we'll have the spaghetti bolognese and I'll have the lasagna and you'll cook both and you'll be like, oh, that looks quite good, I'll eat that.
I like making food, but if I cook for myself, then I have to cook twice. I never have enough. I'm always like, okay, I'll have enough, it looks enough. And I start to eat, it's like, oh no, I'm not gonna have enough. I have to cook again. So yeah.
You're as bad as my brother-in-law.
I should just cook for two people and eat it all myself.
Yeah, that's about what he does, he has a family lasagna on his own.
Yeah, there's definitely something wrong with the headlights.
The night seemed alright then. It's only one car that was doing it, I noticed. And all the others are alright, which is really weird. I think it's a server restart needed an R-ing. But we're not allowed.
I think it's time to restart the broadcast.
Yeah, go on then.
Going for a little commercial.
Do you have stains on your laundry? Have you had an accident at work lately? If not, come and see me, I'll push you down the stairs. Are you doing it or am I?
Yeah, do it.
Oh, blimey, right, be right back.
Oh, and Nick.